to enable or disable feature flag settings for the display app list in Samsung Galaxy S10. Go to settings, web app, or turn screen to access the app screen. And then the settings. Scroll down. Find developer options. And then the developer options. Scroll down again. Find feature flex. Okay. Tap feature flex to enable settings battery displays apps list. Tap switch until blue or to disable. Tap switch until white. Okay, thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.